final song, I would just like to share something with you that John just reminded me. And in our ladies' Bible study on Wednesdays, we have been studying the book of Mark. And we had this lady from the Orthodox background, and she started coming and joined our group in the fall, last fall. And just last Wednesday, she said, when I joined your group, I felt spiritually so down and low. I think I didn't even have faith. But now, she said, I had such a huge fear of elevators. And as we were going through the book of Mark and seeing how mighty and awesome our God is, and that Jesus can still any storm and calm any fears, she said, usually I ask someone to come with me in the elevator. And last time, after we finished our Bible study, I thought to myself, if I'm in the elevator with a friend, and she cannot do anything with me, or I mean, for me, to help me if anything happens, how come I'm afraid when Jesus is with me in the elevator, and he can do everything to save me? So she said, I entered the elevator, I went up on the 7th floor, nothing happened, but God definitely delivered me from that horrible fear. So I encourage you, if you have time on Wednesday mornings at 10, do come to our Bible studies. God answers our prayers. Let's worship our wonderful God for this final song.
Thank you. Sweet.